After an extensive but exciting road trip through Canada, the Rockford IceHawks return home to BMO Harris Bank Center tonight to welcome in the Texas Stars. Hello, everybody. Joseph Zakrzewski with you as we take a closer look at tonight's matchup with your IceHawks game preview. The Hogs enter tonight with a 16-10-0-1 record, and they sit in second place of the Central Division with 33 points. For the Texas Stars, they are starting to rise up a little bit, 25 points, 8th in the Central with an 11-14-1-2 standing. They have points in 9 of their last 10 games. It's home sweet home for the Ice Hogs. They're happy to be back after going 2-1-0 on their three-game road trip through Canada. It would start last Friday, 5-2 setback against Belleville, but a 4-2 win on Sunday at Toronto, and a comeback 3-2 shootout victory on Tuesday against Laval. And it'll be the fourth comeback victory of the year for the Ice Hogs. Went down after two periods of action. They trailed 2-0 before Joseph Cramarosa would rally back with a shorthanded tally. And defenseman Dmitry Osipov would grab the game tire in the third period and leave it to forward Anton Vedin, the game-winning marker in the fifth round of the shootout. And the Hogs continue to roll along. They have now won 14 of their last 20 games since the October 25th, 26th weekend against the Cleveland Monsters. You have to keep an eye on this Texas Stars bunch. 8 wins over the last 10 games since November 23rd, ironically against the Ice Hogs in the Lone Star State. That would snap a 10-game losing streak for them and 12-game winless skid. They were 3-13-0-2 at the start of this impressive run. Head-to-head tonight is the second of 8 get-togethers between the Ice Hogs and Stars this season. And in their first meeting, it was a wild 7-6 shootout decision in Texas on November 23rd. Forward John Quenneville would score twice in the contest for the Ice Hogs. Alexander Fortan and Tyler Sekura, along with Anton Vedin, would also grab a goal and an assist. But Texas would prevail in the breakaway contest. For Jason Robertson, 2 goals and an assist. And Nick Camano and Michael Mersch would each have a goal and 2 helpers. The Hogs are happy to be back on home ice to kick off this little 2-game homestand before hitting the holiday break. So let's get you to the action against the Stars. Puck drop just moments away. Go Ice Hogs! And thanks for watching your Ice Hogs game preview.